rocket motors before Crash gets down there and destroys them.
Your Imperial Majesty, they've broken the control disc.
Get to the master control and start the rocket motors by hand.
But the strangers from the upper world, Your Imperial Majesty. Aren't you going to make any effort to stop them?
They won't get far once the rocket motors are started. The flames from the exhaust will take care of them.
The motors are located around that bend.
Foundation. It'll take off any minute and crash through the roof of Atlantis.
In that case, all Atlantis will be flooded.
We must get to the submarine, warn Diane and Billy.
They'll be safe. Our job is to get up into the tower and prevent Angakar from destroying our civilization.
I shall make myself supreme ruler of the upper world, or destroy it. Get the disintegrator ready. Power is moving.
We'll locate the disintegrator, put it out of commission.
For the conquest of the upper world.
Your orders have been carried out, Your Majesty.
If I could get to the reflector blade, I might be able to send a message to the naval base and warn them.
The guards await your inspection in the guard room.
Professor
tune in on the naval base.
I'll have it in a minute. Here it is now.
Good. Get me the wireless room.
Lieutenant Corrigan speaking. I'm with Professor Norton. We're trapped in a metal tower which is being brought to the surface of the ocean by a madman. He intends to conquer the world or destroy it.
The beginning. The upper world is powerless against this tower. Prepare the disintegrator.
What are you gonna do?
Get there and stop.
Look at their cities crumble while they run back and forth like rats on a sinking ship.
Get the naval base.
It's coming in again, sir.
Are you sure it's Lieutenant Corrigan?
Positive, sir.
The approximate location is latitude 63 degrees, longitude 49 degrees, and we're moving in on the North American continent. This tower is equipped with machinery capable of destroying our entire civilization. I recommend you dispatch the battle fleet immediately against the tower while I try and stop him from using his disintegrator.
Ah! I don't want him killed yet. Silent!
He's been cut off again, sir.
Keep trying. Get me the Navy Department.
Him order out engines of war to destroy this tower.
So much the better. The sooner they get here, the quicker I will destroy them.
Your Majesty, look, they're approaching.
Their guns can never reach us. Project the invisible wall of atom rays around the tower.
Ah!
fools waste their ammunition. Then I'll give them a taste of real power.
Seems to explode them before they reach the tower. But keep firing.
Very well, sir.
Enough. Turn the disintegrating ray against them.
Still trying to make that bulkhead come to life, Professor.
Yes, and I won't stop until I succeed. Once I discover the secret of Unger Khan's control, all mankind will be relieved of the drudgery of physical labor.
Well, that's all very fine, Professor, but right now you're coming with us.
Where to?
We'll need you as a witness at the Marriage License Bureau.
Splendid. Why didn't you tell me in the first place? Wait till I get my things. I'll be right back.